People say that old habits die hard. I guess they're right. I've come back to Rochelle to catch more trains at the railroad park and the surrounding areas. What you're about to watch is a compilation of every train I saw, with a description of what time of train it was and what the power was. So sit back, grab a drink, and enjoy. Here we see a westbound Union Pacific intermodal train screaming through Rochelle. The engineer on the UP 7367 has just knocked in his dynamic brakes, the reason for the squealing as he goes by. I am standing on the corner of Lincoln Avenue and the Lincoln Highway at the historic Standard Oil Station. You can stand here, across from the Rochelle Union Pacific Depot, and watch the train scream by. Next up is an eastbound Union Pacific intermodal train, led by Union Pacific 7468. As he crosses the diamonds at Rochelle, he sees me and my friends standing at the crossing and will toot twice on his horn. This is one of the many friendly crews we encountered on our visit. As this train passes by, an eastbound intermodal train with an unknown Jivo leading passes on the other side. Following behind the eastbound intermodal train is an eastbound manifest led by Union Pacific 8701. Thank you. Next train to hit the diamond is a BNSF eastbound intermodal train led by BNSF 7047. The next train clear over the diamond is a BNSF westbound intermodal led by BNSF 4648. Next train to occupy the diamond is a Union Pacific eastbound intermodal led by Union Pacific 2618. BNSF has the diamond again and brings across this train with a plethora of power, including a GECX unit and a Kansas City Southern unit. This is all led by BNSF 4860. Pacific 4899 brings a westbound intermodal towards the Global 3 intermodal yard just west of Rochelle. Coming up from behind is a westbound Union Pacific intermodal train led by Union Pacific 2758. Next up is a eastbound BNSF manifest led by BNSF 5008 and with Norfolk Southern 1072, the Illinois Terminal, in the trail. Heading east with a friendly crew is Union Pacific 8047 with an eastbound manifest. Heading westbound with a train of coal empties is Union Pacific 7752 with Union Pacific 5939 trailing. Behind the coal empties comes an eastbound Union Pacific tank train with Union Pacific 2662 leading. Leading west is UPY 705 on a westbound local into Global 3. Thank you. heading westbound is CSX 3107, leading a BNSF tank train. Turn out to be the last train of the day I got on video. We'll pick out tomorrow as we come to the park in the morning. It's a new day and the action starts right away. First, we see a westbound sand train led by BNSF 1008 in Heritage 1 paint. Next train approaching the diamonds is at eastbound BNSF Intermodal with BNSF 5730 leading. BNSF Intermodal train led by BNSF 6995. This is another friendly crew honking at the railfans at the park. Next is Union Pacific IG2G2 with Union Pacific 1983, the Western Pacific Heritage Unit, leading. spotting the sand cars down the line, the three units from earlier are returning back east. With oil cans is BNSF 8071. Cans are rolling west, a westbound Union Pacific auto rack train pulls up to the signals. Now that the oil cans are finished crossing the diamond, the Union Pacific auto rack train can continue west. I've sped up this part of the video so you do not have to watch this train start up like I did. The next train to come at the diamond is a Union Pacific intermodal train headed west. Note the arrow edge in the approaching cars that has been placed in the middle of the train instead of the front, suggesting that more intermodal cars were added at the front. Passes an eastbound BNSF intermodal train with BNSF 3811 leading, passes over the diamond. Chicago is a westbound Union Pacific SAM train with Union Pacific 6735 leading. Got a bunch of jeeps. Coming the opposite direction is a eastbound Union Pacific manifest. The Diamonds is an eastbound BNSF manifest led by BNSF 6932.
Circle diamonds.
3 is an eastbound Union Pacific intermodal train with Union Pacific 8180 leaving. BNSF with another BNSF SAN train led by BNSF 6532. On the Geneva subdivision is another Union Pacific intermodal train led by Union Pacific 2615. BNSF intermodal train comes through the diamonds. We'll be right back. Coming eastbound is the Union Pacific Salad Shooter with Union Pacific 5413 leading. Behind the Salad Shooter with lots of horn is a westbound Union Pacific intermodal train with Union Pacific 8697 leading. Out of Global 3 is the Union Pacific Heritage Units. After hitting the diamonds is a westbound DNSF autorack train with DNSF 6597 leading. Thank you. on the opposite side of the diamond, we see a westbound Union Pacific intermodal train entering Global 3. Westbound is BNSF 7047 with an intermodal train. Guys enjoyed, so like, comment, and subscribe if you want more videos as long as this one.